Croatia as a whole has this really strange thing where you'll be walking in a street like we are now, and then on one side you have a luxury apartment or villa, whatever you want to call that. Tourist spots, the restaurants were lovely. Then you walk down another road and it's just graffiti, rubbish, plastic bottles everywhere, glass. You've kind of got both worlds at the same place.